So I like to always start my talks and my presentations with this quote from Maya Angelou, which says that we delight in the beauty of the butterfly, but rarely do we admit that the changes that the butterfly has gone through to achieve that beauty. And you know, I think about the caterpillar, and I think about the transition that a caterpillar goes through to become a butterfly. And I think about the cocoon that they create for themselves to sort of undergo the transition. And I know that scientifically, if we had the ability to sort of slice open the cocoon mid-transition, it would probably be pretty messy, right? But scientists would want to get a look inside because they feel like it would tell them so much about what's happening. If you have the privilege and are blessed enough to know someone trans in your life, the blessing is being close enough to them during that transition to see what that kind of deep rooted transition looks like. Because although I have gone through such a physical transition, what's really there is the transition in character, the transition in bringing forth who you really are and living your life more authentically. And I think a lot of us, whether we're cis or trans, struggle to find that authentic place when the world is always trying to tell you who you are and what your value is.